DCS rearming.
Copy.
Springfield, 1-1. Request taxi to runway. Springfield, 1-1. Request taxi to runway. Springfield, 1-1. Request taxi to runway.
Springfield, 1-1. Clear to taxi to runway 14.
Okay.
take it a little bit easier because I'm getting a lot of stutter still. Okay. Okay. I'm going to go ahead and switch to master arm on. Trying out my new stealth headset. Hopefully it's working. Talking about stealth. So I'm just going to do some harm training here. Just quick flight. I may not go for all the SAMs, to be fair. This particular run. Some F-16s there. Tacon on, clear, 77 x-ray, enter. Check the HSI, yeah, that's on. And let's go course, Tacon on, go course line, go 140, there we go. I'll firm that up when we get onto the runway because I think it will be slightly different. But anyway, slightly off the line here, so let's get back. Okay, that's. Well, I've got a feeling it's. It'll be maybe. Fast taxiing a bit. It's quite a long runway at Tonopah. What I'm going to do, I'll probably just go full dry. Should be enough to get me off the ground. I've got two tanks, just got, although I've got a full load out of harms. Tonopah, this is Springfield 1. Taxi runway 14, departure to the south, to weapons range. Runway 32 and 14. Okay. Let's go.
Springfield 11, request takeoff.
Decimal 38. I don't think we can go that far down. So let's just line up on the runway here.
Springfield 11, unable to clear for takeoff.
Okay.
Springfield 11, you are cleared for takeoff and ready. Climb 300 at QFE 23.38.
Okay, here we go. Set the brakes and 3, 2, 1, go. Gradual increase up to 50, 160. Okay, let's rotate. Stand by. We're up. Gears traveling. Flaps up. Feet. Okay, switch to waypoint, go one, go auto. Here we go. Oh, okay, here we go. Switch to 20, that's fine. Right, go air to ground, switch arms. Go. Put our sweeps on, but don't really need it. Right, in SA2 range. So just switch to the right here. Sound system, SA2, on my nose, 18 miles, okay, soy, got SA2 locked, cruising to 550 knots. Off and pull up. quite a hit. Okay, I've got something else now up. SA6 active, SA2 is down. Okay, that's cool. Last thing is, I only release one arm. Just check myself. One harm activated. Okay. Fuel stat 11, so I've still got enough. So I'm just going to go around this mountain here and I'll head back in. Let's come across here. Got a few ground targets there. 460 knots. Okay. Parallel 060. I think if I remember correctly, it says waypoint 2 is the SA6, so let's just back. Switch to the SA2, SA6. 21 miles, I'm just punching it up here. Sam picked up. Don't know if it's the SA6, but I have a lot. 16 nautical miles closing. Sweet spot's around 13 miles if I can get to 550. So I'm gonna now punch the tanks. I'm gonna assume the tanks are punched. Say 6 is down, say 3 is up. Okay, good hit so far. SA3 is a little bit easier because their lethality wing is slightly shorter, so I should be able to get something off beforehand. Right, I'm just going to go around this mountain and then I'll turn in. So it's always important to make sure your MFD, which you have your arms on, which I've got on my left hand screen there, is set to soy, so center of interest. So literally castle switch left, and you get the little diamond in the top right hand corner. So just something to bear in mind. A lot of people forget, in the heat of battle, you do forget. So, right, here we go. Pitching in. Just gonna select next waypoint. Set 29 miles. It's gonna be the SA3. So here we go. Punching it up. 20 knots. Okay, punch up speed here. I need to get up to 550 to make sure. Alright, got an SA. Didn't say SA3. So I'm just gonna hold it there. A bit high. 560. Okay, I'm gonna assume that's the SA3 there to the right. I'm gonna pull up. SA3 still showing. I'm out of range. Okay. Head back in. Okay, should be close enough, 15 degrees and Magnum. Be careful here. SA3 down, SA8 now activated. But I think I'm out of out of missiles. Yeah, okay, let's head back. Switch to HSI, switch to TACAN. Yeah, that's not right. So switch to waypoint. Zero. TACAN is off. Don't know why. In fact, I'll switch to TACAN off. Off. Okay, head to ground off, master arm safe, put the position lights on, ATC, Tonopah Test and Training, inbound.
Springfield, 1-1, inbound.
Four. Let's turn apart. Tonopah, this is Tonopah 1, is it? The Springfield 1, initials with 1. Okay. What does it mean? I'm gonna break. Springfield 1, finals go down. So I've got to be careful landing here because we are actually some like 5,000 feet above sea level, and as a result, air's a lot thinner. So just got to be mindful of that. See, I'm dropping quite a bit here, so I need to buy some more power. Okay. But it'll be fine. Okay. Okay. Spring for one left and slow. Okay, I'll rotate it here. For one, clear the active.
Bingo. Bingo.
Fast taxi down. Yeah, I got your bingo. Properly. Right, I'm gonna use this one. Okay. Gonna stop here.
Request refueling. Request
copy.
Rearming.
Copy.
Refueling complete. Rearming complete.
Okay. Right. Fully rearmed. Let's oh, here we go. ETC, Tonopah. Okay. I'm just going to take the taxiway. Tonopah, Springfield 1, taking the active. I've got enough runway here. Okay, here we go. percent. Brakes off. Burner go. Speed's alive. 100 knots. And we are up. 200 gear up. Flaps up. Set waypoint 4. Master arm on, air to ground on. Switch to SA. Just the nose, 5 feet up. And lights off. Okay. Good. Check the shafts. Good. Okay, let's head in full dry. Got a target already, but that's not the one. And I think that is the one. Switching to harms. Switch to that one. Okay, let's go and go. Let's see if I can get for 600. So and 15 degrees, that's up, and Magnum. Okay, I'm out of range. Miss. We're still picking it up. Look a bit short, but okay. Let's increase speed. A bit higher anyway.
Flight controls. Flight controls.
SEAD is down. I'm still seeing a SAM, so I'm going to take that. Mission success. Degrees, notch it. Go. Does it make? Gun. Oh shit. SA8 just came alive. Holy shit. Let's get down. Away to the right. Let's get out of range. That was scary. Bloody hell. So they had others. Well, that'll put me off. Whew. Head home. And I just dumped my last harm, which I could have used, but there you go, live and learn. That was lucky anyway. I wonder how close that that Sam was. Well, at least it taught me some Sam evasion. Managed to get away from it. Just want to check, I haven't got any. Okay, let's head home, yokes. Disengage target. Waypoint. Yeah, two SAH just come alive. Leave them for another day. I'm heading home. Okay, disengage the gun. Master arm off, air to ground off. Bingo fuel. Let's switch that down to 6,000 pounds. Reset the bingo. Okay. Now heading home. Okay. Out of the fiscal. Switch the lights on. Switch to ATC, Tonopah, inbound.
Springfield, 1-1, inbound.
Tonopah, Springfield 1, initials. One in the break. Springfield 1, final's getting out. Go all the way down the runway. Okay, it's rolling down. Starting to get late. So I'm going to call it a night. Let's clean up the aircraft. Flaps up. So if I can get back into the spot. Okay, here we go. Go a little bit to the right and then I'll come back round to the left. Okay. Perfect. Okay. And shutting down. Thanks for watching.